In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through. We'll be right back.
Okay, hello everybody. I am sorry about the delay and all of that good stuff. Hey, how is everyone? Oh, hold on. Gotta turn on the cat cam. Cat cam. Maybe. There we go, cat cam. Alright, so I apologize about all of that good stuff. For some reason, it just won't let me go live on Twitch. I'm not exactly sure why, but it won't. Fine, and how are you? Hey, Saugo and Kregu. And then I believe I have shrimp, a tasty shrimp platter, over on the Twitch chat, which is fine. If y'all want to chat, whichever one, it's fine. I have the Twitch chat showing right up here. So, if you guys want to go chat on Twitch, I can see that. Hello. Hi. YouTube is a little bit more delayed than Twitch is. So it may take me just a minute. Twitch is being a weirdo. Yes, Twitch is being a weirdo. I'm doing good, Saugo. I'm doing good. So I just wish that, you know, Twitch would work with me here, please. But no. No, of course not. But we still have all of the cool features. So we still have, of course, as always, Oh, and Saugo is on the Twitch channel too. Okay. So, of course, as always, we have our chat here. I mean, everything else is the same. Probably, there won't be any follow alerts or anything like that unless somebody goes and follows on Twitch, which is fine. If anybody does follow on Twitch, then it'll still work. Like, all of the alerts and everything should still work. My bot is still up, so that should be all good, too. It's so humid. What's the humidity there, Kregu? Anyway, I was gonna give people some time to get over here, but I don't know how many people are actually going to come and see me on the YouTube channel. I posted it on Twitter and all of that good stuff and on the Discord and everything. So maybe we'll get some more people over, but I'm not sure. Not sure if we will. Which is unfortunate, but I'll download this video to Twitch later. So that if anybody wants to watch the wants to watch the bot of it, then they'll be able to see it on Twitch as well. So anyway. Alright guys, so is the nope. Cat cam bros. That's unfortunate. Cat cam, please. There we go. Now it's not frozen anymore. Okay. So. Oh, Craig, you live near water? Oh. Yep, I do too. The humidity has been kind of like back and forth a little bit. So yesterday it wasn't so humid. I don't think today is very humid either. But yeah. Streaming from YouTube is really weird. It's a whole lot different on the back end. And I pretty much have to watch myself the entire time. So it's kind of strange. Anyway, anywho, let's start looking at some of this awesome stuff that I got from JoJoGigantic. I'm so happy. So, first thing, oh, and I'll let you guys pick what I should open first. So I'll show you all of the, I'll show you all of the items that I got, and then you guys can pick what I open first. So, or in what order I open them in, I guess. So here's the mouse. Oh, here, let me switch my camera around. That way you guys can actually read everything. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, okay. So, anyway, here is the mouse. It is the Pulsefire FPS HyperX mouse. Yeah, so there's this one. Cool chat. Hey, what's up, Kay? How are you? Here, let me post on Discord that Twitch chat still works. Basically, using Amazon. What is Twitch Prime? Oh, Twitch Prime is, if you are an Amazon Prime member, you can use your Amazon Prime membership to have a free subscription to someone. That's what Amazon Prime is. Damn, girl, those loots. I know, right? I feel like I opened a really awesome loot box. So anyway, here's the mouse. Woo. Stay there. And then here's the headset. It's a Cloud 2 Pro gaming headset. I feel like it's Christmas. Like, seriously, I feel like it's Christmas. But yeah, here's the headset. I'm gonna move all the shit off of my desk. Ugh. Motiga! Yes, dude, I cannot believe, like, I won that. I don't ever win anything. Seriously, I never win anything. So, like, being called for that, winning that bundle, it's crazy. Would love to hear how it fits with glasses on. Probably the way any headsets fit with glasses on, and on top of like wearing my wigs, we'll see how it actually works and if I actually get to use the headset. And of course, the cat cam is frozen again. Yeah. Let's see. Cat cam, please. Why you be froze? Okay. Anyway. When you were at school and you had your headphones, the jack bent and the headphones were HyperX's as well. Oh, damn. So the jack bent. Do you think it was because of the quality or did you do something? Frozen or ZenCat? Ah, it's frozen again. Stupid freaking camera. Oh, well. ZenCat. Be ZenCat. Here's the mouse pad. This one, to be honest, like this right here is probably this and the keyboard is probably like my confirmed. It's probably one of the things I'm most excited about. Oops, I'm sorry. That was probably really loud for you guys. Anyway, so it's like the biggest one they have. It's gonna fit my entire desk. It's really crazy. It's huge. It's like a blanket. So there's the mouse pad. And then we have the keyboard. The keyboard. I cannot wait to open this keyboard. All right, guys. You guys get to say what I open first. What do you guys want me to open first? Didn't you just get a new computer a few weeks ago? Yes, I did. I did. I just got a new computer a couple weeks ago. I did. The mouse pad. Alright, so we have one vote for the mouse pad. Now a whole set of peripherals, awesome, I know. Beautiful. Alright, so we've got two votes for mouse pad. One vote for keyboard. Big enough for a mouse. I'm going to use it like a blanket when I first open it, just FYI. Like that it's gonna be a thing. Keyboard, 2 votes for keyboard. Who's going to be the tiebreaker? Oh no, we don't. It's not 2 votes. No, it is 2 votes for keyboard. You're right, 2 votes for keyboard. 2 votes for keyboard. Who's gonna be the tiebreaker? Tiebreaker, tiebreaker. I have 2 votes. Zincat tiebreaker. Zincat tiebreaker. Let's see. Filters. Let's see. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. Kitty cat. Oh, it's... What do you want me to open? Do you want me to open the mouse pad or the keyboard? She's not happy with this decision. She's like all flustered now. She's like, no, I don't want to choose. She's not choosing. You guys gotta choose. Hey, Ginge. What do I open first, the mouse pad or the keyboard? P.S. That sneaky Ashling, she's so pro. Ah. So, Ginge, do we open the mouse pad? The mouse pad or the keyboard? The mouse pad or the keyboard? Which do we open first? I like hit myself in the face with this. Worth a shot. We have 2 votes for mousepad and 2 votes for keyboard. Obviously, Zincat would pick the one with the mouse in it. Mousepad seems like less effort. So we're opening the mousepad first. Okay. Mousepad first. What in the hell was that? Oh, somebody's adding me on Xbox. Anyway, okay. So, mousepad. Mousepad. Is this still... Yay, it still works. Okay. Mousepad then. And now I go to fix my name. Yeah, that's the unfortunate thing about Google. And that's, Ginge, if you want to talk on Twitch, I can see the Twitch chat too. So if you want to do that, I'm more than happy to read Twitch chat because I've got people chatting on both. So there's no problem. Moose pad. Oh, I have to do the more like over here. I don't think that will my camera come over more? There, that's as far as my camera comes. Wait, what is this? Oh, wait, what? What is, oh, it's a box that's standing right there. Gotcha. Cool, that can go down here. Moose pad. There's red, green, blue mouse pads as well. What? Red, green, blue mouse pads? I'm not sure. Oh, it smells really bad. It smells like really bad. Oh, it's in the box. I don't know what that was. Anyway. Mouse pads that change colors? Oh, dude. Okay. I think you can't eat that. Here we go. Here's a mouse pad. Look at this. This mouse pad fits around me. Like this. Yeah, you gotta let them air out a little bit. Tomorrow morning you'll wake up and the cats will be all over it. They will. I'm a little bit scared about that. Just a little. That's a mouse pad? Yes, it is. It is a mouse pad. The mouse pad. That's a blanket. Yeah, that's what I was. It looks like a carpet for royalty to walk out on. You got a cape. That's what it is. It's a cape. Holy shit. Ah. Huh. There we go. I kind of pulled out my earphone a little bit. Oh, the unfortunate thing is, like, my desk is still... dirty. How low does the sensitivity have to be to make use of the whole thing? Very low. I actually play on really low sensitivity. Like, I play on low sensitivity and low DPI. Well, I haven't been lately because I've been accumulating things on my desk. So, I've kind of... stopped playing on super low sensitivity, but now I'll be able to again. Is your desk big enough? Just barely. Here, I'll let you guys see. Maybe. So here, this is the mouse pad here. I'm putting it up, but it's just barely big enough. So there's the edge of my desk. So it's just barely big enough, which is perfect. It stretches across the entire, like, that side of, like, across my desk. It goes all the way across my desk. So it's awesome. The keyboard will have to sit on top of it because it's that big. Here, I'm gonna mute my mic. Alright. So, I'm gonna have to eventually, like, rearrange stuff because, it's gonna have to go underneath my monitors, too. It's huge. It's pretty awesome. Oh, dude. Oh my god, this mouse pad is amazing. This mouse pad is so cool. It's beautiful. It doesn't slide. It's amazing. Okay, so we Brianna. Love it, girl. Love it. So we have someone saying keyboard, and then we have someone saying headphones. So now we have a tie between keyboard or headphones and keyboard. Brianna. The picture hasn't updated yet, sadly. Yeah, the pictures on YouTube take forever to update, unfortunately. But it's all good. Keyboard should be last. So we have two votes for keyboard and two votes for... Well, we're in a democratic society here. Democratic society. So... We have... We have three votes for keyboard. What's up? How are you, TSS? K-Bard. We have four votes for keyboard. I am curious as to what the tackly tack of the keyboard sounds like. Okay, sorry, Tasty. You got outvoted. We're opening the keyboard next. Keyboard. Ah, the keyboard. This thing. It is a blue switch, so it is a medium. I'm cool. I'm happy you could make it. Sorry, we have all of our YouTube peeps are going keyboard. Team keyboard. RIP. Sorry, Tasty. Oh. Oh my. We actually have one of my real life friends in the chat over here on YouTube. So, say hi, TSS. Or Pac-Man PJ, as he is called. Pac-Man PJ. Okay. Keyboard. Cherry blue switches. It is a cherry blue switch. Okay. This is a heavy keyboard. Is it a spoony keyboard? What's a spoony keyboard? Oh, I have to... Oh, shit. I have to cut it on this side, too. So which one has the most clickety-clack? The red. The cherry red switches has the most clickety-clack. The brown switches have the least amount of clickety-clack. Oh, really? I thought the red switches had the most clickety-clack. Maybe I've been told wrong. I always thought blue was in the middle for some reason. Red and brown have less? Really? Oh. I was misunderstood then. Wait, I was misunderstood? I misunderstood. I made a Final Fantasy 14 reference. Oh, a spoony keyboard. My okay bard. Wait. Oh. See, okay, you made a Final Fantasy 14 reference and Pac-Man PJ got it. Don't you feel awesome? What is this? What is this? I want to know what this is. It's a like some kind of bag with a this on it. I really, really want to know what this is. It's like a typewriter. I've got blues. It's like a typewriter. I hope it's not too loud for you guys on stream. Cherry MX Blue are the most clickety-clackety. It's a bag for your keyboard. What? The keyboard is that small? Is it really that thin? Congratulations on joining the HyperX team. Oh, it's a quick start guide for a keyboard. I always thought keyboards were plug and play. Maybe it's not. Oh, I guess because it changes colors, so it shows you how you can do it. It's a keyboard cover. Yeah, I think it is. It's a bag for your keyboard, but why does it have a... I'm not exactly sure why there is a hole in the middle of the bag with a... Velcro. Not sure why. Gotta fill up the gas tank first. I wanted to get a new Razer RGB keyboard. Let's see. How does that sound? Do people like the sound of the keyboard? You posted the reference for me in Discord? Thank you. Thank you, Brianna. Sounds orgasmic. It sounds lovely. Asmir time. needs more cowbell. Oh my god. It's so heavy, like compared to this keyboard that I have, it's so heavy. It's amazing. Very funky tasty, very funky. Ooh, the USB cable is really nice too. It's a nice like sturdy one that the cat's not gonna chew up too. That's really nice. Oh yeah, that's right. Tasty has a really awesome, how does it sound from your normal usage distance? I will have to move this box real quick. Oh look, it comes with red WASD keys. Ah! Yes! Yes! Gonna have to switch those out. All right, let's put everything that I don't need back in this box for a moment. Uno momento. And then we'll see how it sounds from where my microphone sits. Yeah. Oh, let's see. PJ, you should look at this, you should look at this keyboard that Tasty Shrimp has. Check that out. You'd need a third bit for a numpad. Oh, yeah, for Tasty's keyboard, yeah. I have a fever and the only prescription is more cowbell. Okay. Oh, and it doesn't move. So here is where my normal distance. Here. Let's actually sit here. Here. So here is my normal distance from my microphone. That's really loud. Isn't it? I mean, it's not louder than my voice. Richard's standing right there. That's who I'm looking at. Whoa, that's crazy. I would suck. Oh, Ed, this is PJ responding to you, Shrimp. I would suck at using that at first since I don't type like a regular person. But how is that sounding? What were the red bits? Oh, the red bits were the WASD keys. So I can switch my WASD keys to red. Feel how heavy this is. Isn't it heavy? No, it's not wireless. Here's the wire. I just haven't plugged it in yet. No, I was... They want to hear it. Yeah. Yeah, you come through for me at least. Plus, I prefer the keyboards a little clicky. Good. I'm happy that some people do because I have a lot of people... Wait, maybe you can make a noise gate for it or something? You don't like it, Kay? We're weird, okay? Please don't stop. See, I have actually gotten more people who like the clicky keys than who don't like the clicky keys. There are some people who are really, really opposed to the clicky keys, but then again, those people don't watch my channel very much. So we'll see how my normal viewers actually, you know, like the clicky keys. We'll see. Oh no, I like it. If you want to cut it out, maybe doable is all I'm saying. I got you. So what I'm getting, yeah, is more people like the clicky keys. Cool. That works. Okay, what's next? We have the headset and the mouse. What's next? headset or mouse? So here's the mouse, and here's the headset. Mouse and headset. Kay says mouse. Mouse? Not like I got a AFK and want to see the headset. Mouse. Okay, mouse. We'll do the mouse then. The moose. The moose. Because Kay really wants to see the headset. The meese. The meeses. Oh my. The meeses. Oh my. Oh my. Dude, these boxes, like, I'm a little in love with all of these boxes. Dude, this mouse has like a real box that it comes with. An engagement ring or something. Will you marry me and be my gaming spouse forever? Somebody totally needs to propose with one of these things. Meese and fleece are coming down the streets.
The meese and fleece are coming down the streets.
But seriously, like, someone should totally propose to somebody with this. Seriously. It's amazing. I would say yes. Let us see.
Congratulations on joining the HyperX team.
I wonder if it has any DPI programs, like any customization programs that come with it. Because I would really like to be able to up and lower the DPI. The mouse must be on a flat surface to change the DPI settings. I guess it's just the button, huh? Installation, plug it in. Yo, what's up, Streamline? How are you? How you doing? Will you use me as your gaming mouse forever? Alright. I'm good. That's good. You see all this cool stuff? Okay, so Streamline, so far we've opened the mouse pad, which I think you were saying that you have. Here, let's put this back in here. I want to see the swag. Yes. Okay, so the mouse came in this really cool box that opened up like this and looks like it's pretty awesome. It's like legit, man. Okay, we're putting this back in here because I have too much shit everywhere. I have the same one, I think. Weird, it was delayed. Yeah, the YouTube is a little delayed. Just a little bit. So I'm not exactly sure why it is a little delayed. It's just... It's not as great for live streaming as Twitch is, I will say that. But, hey, I get to be here with you guys live and show you all the cool stuff. Okay, so far, here's the mouse pad. So, as you can see, here's the HyperX logo. And there's the mouse pad. The mouse pad is 35 inches long. 35 inches long. I don't know why it's in millimeters on the box, but it says millimeters on the box. So it is 35 inches long, and I believe, let's see, 420 millimeters. Hey, Google, how much is 420 millimeters in inches?
420 millimeters equals 16.535 inches.
So 16 inches wide. So it's 35 inches long and 16 inches wide. Aye, 420. Vape Nash, yo, Vape Nash. All right, so there's that. And here is the keyboard. The keyboard is sweet. The keyboard is so nice. Listen to this keyboard, man. I love it. The edge is so comfortable to rest my wrist on. Yeah, it's not, I mean, it's nice. I'm loving this mouse pad already. It's amazing. But here's what the keyboard sounds like. Okay. From my regular distance away from my microphone. I hope that that's okay with everyone. We'll see if people like it or not. And it comes with the little red keys that I can put on my WASD, which is nice. All right. So, and then here's the mouse. Let's get this. Gasm. I love the clicky noise. Good. We have a consensus here. We have a consensus. Tap it like it's hot. Tap it like it's hot. Tap it like it's hot. 35 inches, senpai. All right, come out. There we go. Ooh, do I take this bottom protect? Yeah, I do. So here's the mouse. It's not heavy, which is nice. I don't like a heavy mouse. So, but it is, it's an FPS mouse. So it's made to play FPS games. I'm so happy for you, Vogel. You know what? Like, I thank Gigantic and Motiga for this, because, and hey, lurking pays off, okay? I was lurking in that chat while doing some work. Streamline, there you go. There you go. Yeah, I just made an entirely another YouTube for my streaming stuff. Switched accounts, yep, there you go. So, but yeah, it's Motiga, Go Gigantic. I have to thank them for it. And I'm so happy I was lurking. Lurk is life, lurk is love, and may win you free things at some points. So, there's that. So, it's a little bit bigger than the mouse I have right now. So, here's the difference in the mouse I have right now. And this mouse. Here, I'm gonna go over this way a little bit more. So there you go. Mine has more buttons on it, which I'm wondering if that's gonna really bother me a lot. It might not, we'll see. We'll see if I can get used to it. Did it come with weights to customize? No, it doesn't seem like it has weights with it. Yeah, there wasn't anything else in that mouse box. So there's no weights with it. It includes the mouse and a quick start guide. That's it. So no weights. Stay. All right, last but not least, we have the headset. Are you going to switch your mouse out? Probably. I probably will, and then if I don't get used to it, then I'll probably just continue using my same mouse. But I want to see how well this one works. All right. Last but not least, the headset. The Cloud 2 gaming headset. Now are you going to use the headset instead of your earbuds? We will see how it works. One, I wear glasses. Two, I wear wigs. So I'm not exactly sure how well a headset is going to work. I do know it has an auxiliary, so I can use it with my microphone, which is nice. Then can you send the mouse to me? Saugo. If I don't end up using the mouse, Richard will. And then, if I do end up using the mouse, my mouse will become my, like, gotta get that Miku look going. Oh, yeah, I could totally do Miku, couldn't I? Look at this. Here. Spam some Miku emotes. But yeah, I could totally do Miku, huh? Ugh. I'm telling you, their packaging is legit, man. Their packaging is legit. I'm so jelly. And plus, the jack on my HyperX got bent, and I'm really salty about that. Oh, yeah, that's right. You were saying that. I don't know how to fix it. Have you called them and told them that it bent? Because if it's just because it was a faulty product that it got bent, you might be able to get it replaced. Miku is life. Gotta get that Miku look. Okay, so let's open this. And voila. Headset. These are extra earphone thingies. Oh, these are soft ones? I'm not sure what the difference. Oh, this one is like, so it comes with two sets of like ear pads. The leather ones, which are on it, and the fuzzy ones, which are here. Trade them on. I will. No, someone bumped into me and bent. Well, you don't have to tell them that, you know. I wouldn't tell them that. I'd be like, oh, I was just doing this and they just bent. They're so nice. Which one is left and right? Okay. They're really comfortable. I could see them getting really hot with the wig on and everything, but they're super comfy. They are super comfy. And I don't want to be like, I broke it already. But that's what they're there for. You look like a gamer girl. Yay. The foam may be less hot. Okay. Pulling that plastic film off is like my Asmir, even with glasses. What about it? Oh no, they're pretty comfy. It does match the chair. Oh my god, I match. But for some reason, I would have to put something here to make it not shine, because I can see the green screen kind of shimmering here. Mako! Hi, Mako! Oh wait, it's not now it is. Now it's shimmering. I would just have to like put a little something there. But yeah, no, it's actually, I don't know how long I could wear them. Like, cause they're, you know, stuff is comfy whenever you put them on, but they're not hard. Like they're not, like they're super elastic. They're really squishy. First time watching a YouTube stream, to be honest. Oh. Yeah, I think it's a lot of people's. Sing Vogel decals on the side. Oh, that might be cool, actually. We could get some decals, put them on the side. Some emotes. Get some emotes on the side. But yeah, no, they're comfy. They're comfy. As an owner of Big HUD, I approve of how much they seem to open. Yo, as an owner of a very small head, I appreciate how I can, I mean, they fit me. They don't poke up this much for, you know, far over my head. Mine too. Oh, it's your first time watching a live stream too, PJ? That's pretty cool actually. But, they open up a lot and, I mean, they go pretty far out too. So if I put them on completely extended, that's how far they go. So that's how far they go if I put them out completely extended. Somebody with a big head could actually, I mean, it could go, it could be comfortable for up to like here. So, but I have a very, very, very small head. But that's one thing I always, always have a problem with in finding headphones is that I have a tiny head. So this is amazing. Sing Nam decals. Oh, Sing Nam. Sing Nam. Sing Nam is fixing to go away, unfortunately. They don't feel like they're gonna break when you open them up like that. Nope. They are pretty stretchy. They're really elastic. They're super flexible. They don't feel like they're gonna break at all. I wouldn't be afraid of breaking them. And they come with a nice little case too. Hold on, let me get this out. On YouTube at least. That's cool that, I mean, I'm happy that you guys actually came over and petitions for it to be made permanent. Well, Tibbs might make it permanent on his, but I think that people might want to do hype a little bit more. Okay, so it comes with a control for it.
Students get the speed, coverage, and control you and your roommates need to do everything.
What the fuck?
Online. Change the way you Wi-Fi.
No. I don't now, want. Why is there ads? Stupid ads. I'm not even listening to like Spotify or anything. Just freaking ads in the middle of nowhere. Oh, do a review once you've tried them a bit. Yeah, that might be cool. Maybe I should try this YouTube stream sometimes. You could. You definitely could, Mako. Wait, what is the name of the headphones? The headphones are the Cloud 2 Pro Gaming Headset. They're the HyperX Cloud 2 Pro Gaming Headset. And they work with any console or whatever. Oh, and the microphone is removable. Woo. Yours are just Cloud X's. These are Cloud 2's. But yeah, the microphone is in here. Wait, did I just take out? No, that wasn't the microphone. The microphone is right here, and it's removable. I can't do YouTube streaming, or I would. Why not? Where does this go in? Where's the hole? I don't know where that went. The plug for the hole just fell and I'm not sure. I'm a Twitch affiliate too. And I'm doing YouTube. You just can't do them at the same time, dude. Trust me, I'm huge on not losing my contract with Twitch. But you can do... Why does it go this way? Oh, that is the way it's supposed to go. Really? Yeah. As long as you don't do it at the same time, it's fine. I have the exact same headset, but metal is gray. Oh. Oh, this mic is really cool, though. I really look like a gamer girl now, huh? Let's play some CSGO or something. I don't know. Like, I really play CSGO. But yeah, Twitch was being a bitch. So that's why we're over here on YouTube right now. Gamer girl? Wanna play some PUBG later? Sure. You are the gamest girl. Oh yeah. Which model is that one again? It is the Cloud 2. Here, I'll put it up to the screen. All of this stuff is also gonna go on my, I'll put all the information in my panels. And I am going to, I'm going to sign up as an Amazon affiliate so that whenever you guys, if you want to purchase anything, you guys can go through my link for Amazon and I'll actually get revenue from that. So that'll be really cool. Awesome, thank you. Of course, no problem. This is really cool. I like them. If I didn't have my earbuds in at the same time, but it's boring by yourself. Oh, what, PUBG? Yeah, it is boring. It's much better to duo. Although I like playing PUBG by myself, although it's kind of weird, I know. But I do like playing PUBG by myself for some reason. I'm a weirdo. And there's actually a splitter that comes with it too. Oh, for the sound, right? This thing. Okay, so there's all my loot. Ah! I thought there was something else in it. It's just like Kajella thing stuff. Because you don't know when you're going to get your face blown off. Well, that's any game. This box, though. Oh, no, it's buffering on your guys' side. Sorry, I don't know why it's buffering. For y'all. That's really weird. It is buffering really bad for you guys. I'm not exactly sure why it's buffering for y'all. 7.1 virtual surround. I am jelly. Like I said, Motiga. Gotta thank Motiga, man. Gotta thank Motiga. So, and Perfect World, I think. Perfect World also had stuff to do with it, too. So, Motiga and Perfect World, thank you so much. Y'all are fucking awesome. Going to pass out. Good night. Good night. Good night. I thought my aunt and uncle turned off the internet for a sec. Oh, no. Seems totally fine to me right now. Okay, it was buffering on my end. So, there we have it, guys. There we have it. It is, we have officially opened all of my HyperX stuff. I was really hoping to play some Gigantic. You're going to school soon, so... which blows. Oh, no. School. Good night, other chat person. Oh, Kay says good night, Brianna. I don't think that this is non-copyright music. I have it playing non-copyright music, but I don't think this is non-copyright music. I think we've gone past the point of non-copyright. Let's see. I don't know. I guess it could be changed enough for it to be non-copyright. But, I don't know. I don't think that this is non-copyright, though. Motiga hearts, hearts, so much love, so much hearts, so much love, so much hearts. Are you doing any games or just unboxing? I was going to do games if we were gonna be on Twitch, but looks like we're not gonna be on Twitch tonight, so I guess I'm just gonna do unboxing. And then maybe do some, I don't know. Do some whatever games tonight just on the Discord. So I think that's what we might do tonight. Just unbox, play some games like community stuff on the Discord and... yeah, I think that that'll be good. Maybe we can play some PUBG, some Fortnite, stuff like that. I think that'd be really cool. So the live will be short. Yes, the live is short. In fact, that's pretty much it. Like, I don't have much else more in my arsenal here. So that's it. Is there anything else you guys wanted to see again? Or you can
listen to more of the keyboard. Oh, the keyboard.
But yeah, that's kinda all I got right now for tonight. Yeah. I might ask my brother if he can get me PUBG. So, such click. I hope it works for everyone. I wonder if I can put some foam, like, cause it comes with this like foamy pad. Maybe I can put some of that underneath the microphone. That might help a little bit. Nope, it's still really... This looks nothing like Mixer. I'm sorry, Tabby, you got outvoted. Seriously, though, headset review. I survived on ARK, or you let me die. Oh, what, Saugo? Oh, no, you didn't die, Saugo. You survived. Such unboxing much, gamer girl. I'm sorry, Tabby. But yes, I will do a headset review. In fact, as soon as I get off stream, I will start plugging everything in because I'll have to get up and go around to the actual like back of my computer. By the way, PJ, did you see I got a new computer? If you're still here, it's okay, sobs. Tabby, I'm sorry. But yeah, PJ, did you see my new computer? Did ya? I did not see that. You wanna see the specs for it, dude? Oh, this keyboard doesn't work yet because it's not plugged in. But, let's see. That's not that keyboard. You need to come over and actually look at it. It's a custom built. Here you go, PJ. There you have it. Okay, but if I'm tempted to take it, it's not my fault. PJ. No. Bad, PJ. Bad. I have a feeling that that is one sexy machine. It is. You should totally come over and see this machine. You should see the inside of it. It's really nice. Here, actually, I can show you a little bit. I don't know how much the glare. Look at this, Peach. Look at that. I'll just borrow that computer. I know where he lives. He can't take my computer. I will, unless he has his wasps come out and like kill me. Cause he's got wasps that live on his patio. I will find you and I will take it back. Nices. Yes. Yes. But yeah, this looks nothing like it either. I'm sorry, Tabby. Oh, and good night, Kay. Good night, Kay. Yes, I've trained them. She will smack a bitch. Oh, Oh, PJ knows. He knows. It's okay, I'm just hella biased. I know, Tabby, I know you are. To be fair, I did try to see if there was a way I could dual stream to Mixer and YouTube at the same time. If you have a way that I can do that, if I do decide to do another YouTube stream, I will dual stream if you want me to, which I'm sure you would want me to. He's nuts. I've succumbed to Fogel violence before. This is true. This is true. PJ has succumbed to Fogel violence. PJ, oh shit. I kept meaning to, would you? YouTube is kind of like our competitor, but I think there's a restream.io or something like that. Okay, cause I'm not like partnered or anything. Like I'm not getting revenue from either Mixer or YouTube, which is why I can't restream to Twitch, because I am getting revenue from them and I am under contract. However, anyway, PJ, would you care if I showed people the costume? The nurse's costume? I was telling people about that the other night when I was playing Outlast, and they want me to play Silent Hill. I was like, oh man, my friend PJ makes one sexy nurse. One sexy nurse. Because I have that video where you still have everything on and it's like walking around. I will have to find the video. But yes. Oh wait, Silent Hill nurse. Hello, nurse. Yeah, Silent Hill nurse. It was amazeballs. Like, that needs to be all over the internet. Now that's cool. It's one of the few pics on the internet of me that I like, since my face isn't in it. That's right, and that's why I was like, ooh, I wonder if PJ would actually let me show that picture, because your face isn't in it. So, I mean, there's no like identifying anything other than your sexy freaking legs. I wonder, still works. Oh yes, all of my stuff still works. Although I didn't hear the sound notification. I didn't hear it for some reason. I don't know why. No music though. Yeah, for some reason the sound notification didn't work. I'm not sure why. It should. Oh, it's not working. How weird. Hmm. I'm not sure why the sound one isn't working. That's very strange. Which, by the way, I'm not ashamed of wearing the dress, FYI. I just don't like pics of me. I know you're not ashamed, because you were one sexy fucking nurse. PJ made one sexy freaking nurse. What did you fill your boobies with? I want my seductive cookie. Oh, the nom noms. I don't remember if, did you fill them with pudding or with jello? It was water boobs, that's right. We were telling you should have filled them with pudding. You totally should have filled them with pudding. Oh, poor Mako. Mako can't stream to Twitch right now either. Bags of sand? No, sand is too heavy. Pudding or jello would be the best. No, you told me I should have used pudding. I will next time. That's right, it was pudding. I did, I told you should have used pudding. And then at the end, we could eat the pudding out of the boobs. That's right, that's right. I'm still working on getting my boobs. Oh. Well, Tabby, you will get your boobs. You will get your boobs. So will Brianna. Brianna will get their boobs too. Getting boobs is like a rite of passage. Don't eat my boobs! Hey, if they were filled with chocolate pudding, hello? I don't think I could keep from eating your boobs, hello? They would be tasty boobs. Am I right? Am I right? But yeah, I think sand would be too much. Sand would be too much. You know, that's really weird. I wonder why the bot didn't play the sound commands, because it played Tasty's sound command when he came in stream. YouTube chat gets weird. Tasty, have you seen my chat? Have you seen my Twitch chat? And you can't eat sand. Exactly, you can't eat sand. So the boobs wouldn't be tasty anymore. Anyway, okay guys, so here is all the stuff. We can make it weird here too, that's true. You can make it weird over there too. All right, so I am going to jump off here then, and I'll be in Discord for anybody else who wants to chat or whatnot. So, yeah. All right guys, normally at this point in time, I would be trying to find someone to host, but YouTube doesn't really have a hosting feature, so yay! If I were going to host, I would probably host my friend Tintan Man. He's doing a 24-hour stream. Don't go raid him or anything, because we'll look stupid if I don't actually host him. And, well, I guess I could host him. Y'all are in my chat. Nah, I'm not going to. Anyway, don't actually go raid him, but go check him out. Go show him some support. Mixer has a host. Tabby, you're so sore about it. That's
all, folks.
Okay, but anyway, Tintan Man, I met him the other day. He's the one who has the Miku emotes, as well as this one. I freaking love this emote. This emote is like my favorite emote ever. So I do sub to him, and he is pretty cool, but he is doing a 24-hour stream, so if you want to go show him some support and say hi, I highly encourage you to. If you don't want to, that's perfectly fine. I think at midnight, he's going to be playing Sonic. So in about 15 minutes, he's going to be playing Sonic. So if you want to go watch Sonic, there you go. You can go do that. Go watch Sonic. You know, do things. Anyway, he lives here in Houston, too. So, yep. There we go. All right, this is really weird not being able to host anybody. Maybe next time we'll stream on Mixer and then we can host somebody. Anyway, all right guys, all right. I will see you all later. Goodbye, folks. Let's try to find a way to end the stream. How are we ending? How do we end this? Oh, I don't know how to end. Oh no, oh no. Okay, there we go. Cool. Alright, guys.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye now. Goodbye. Goodbye.